Please don't die.
Your chariot awaits.
No, I can't.
Well, neither can I. Don't you think it's your turn?
My turn?
Every night for the past 2 months, I've picked her up. Me. I'm the one who makes sure she's eating right and dressed.
Calm down.
She's your damn mother. She doesn't even like me.
Okay, I need to retrieve some missing code. I have to find the guy who stole it, I'll download the data, and I'll bring down the thief.
It's been over 3 years. Since implementing the first CTOS station and 1 year of citywide operations. When planning for CTOS, Bloom insisted its innovative network would save Chicagoans over $800 per household. Well, after a full year of operation, the numbers are in. Over the past 12 months, Chicago households have saved an average of $350. Bloom points out that while less than half the original estimate, this still reflects a savings for all families thanks to CTOS.
This job should be fun. Someone needs the cops occupied while they launch a job across town. My job is to keep the cops busy. I'll keep them busy, all right.
Suspect lost us. No.
They're dealing in human organs. I know how it works. Cut them open, harvest the organs, and let them die. I'm gonna enjoy taking these guys out.
Get out!
Hey! We need some extra bodies here!